मम्मी ने खाने में खिचड़ी बनाई है। और कौन सा खिलौना लाया आज मेले से?
दादी मैं अपने लिए कुछ नहीं लाया।
क्यों बेटा?
क्योंकि रोटी बनाते वक्त आपका जल जाता है ना, तो मुझसे देखा नहीं जाता, इसी के लिए मैं आपके लिए चिमटा लाया।
To promote India's best Dramebaaz, mentor Omung Kumar and host Shantanu Maheshwari in conversation with Pravakta.com in the capital city. Presenting the budding talents with full drama on stage, India's best Dramebaaz, an acting talent hunt show for kids on Zee TV, providing a platform to a new lot of promising child actors to buff up their acting skills and come out as superstars of tomorrow. Aiming to promote the show and bringing the drama fever in the capital city, the show's mentor Omung Kumar and the host Shantanu Maheshwari spoke about the show and their journey so far. The show features little champs from across the country, showcasing the acting skills and creativity without any stage fear. India's best Dramebaaz brings out the hidden talents, helping them to be out of the box. India's Best Dramebaaz airs every Saturday and Sunday at 9 PM on Zee TV. A full family entertainer producing the little acting prodigies.
Hello sir, welcome to Pravakta.com.
Thank you.
So what do you have to say when it comes to India Dramebaaz? What do you have to say when it comes to acting specifically? How do you judge that somebody, this is the person who's out of the box? What do you have to say when it comes to acting?
Amongst the three judges, I'm the most strictest, and because Vivek pigal jate hain bahut jaldi, I don't. He's seen three seasons, so obviously he knows the acting quality that are there for the other two seasons. And this time, I believe it's one of the best actors. And so, they're not kids. You know, they're something different. They're funky. They're crazy. That's what we're looking out for. Who'll stand amongst the crowd? First, yes, whether acting is good or not, we don't know. So we see, does he have the spunk? Can he stand amongst the crowd? So he does. Can he act? Yes. So then we try to, you know, embed our learning in them. And week by week, they start learning and they build up their, you know, strength, their acting qualities, and something that they don't know, they suddenly come to know. And that's what we're looking at. But we get surprised because some of the kids are so small. How could they emote and how could they act in such a way that we've never seen something like that? Like I was telling earlier, how would one person know of losing a kid and crying and making us believe that she is a mother of a kid and she's lost someone and she's crying, which is good mentoring. And obviously they have something which the other kids don't have, and that's how the acting comes in. I go for subtle acting, I go for real acting. So I invent, I give that as my little touch to the show, as how they should react and not overdo it. Not just because you're doing a mic you have to laugh, ha 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 ha, वैसे नहीं, हंसने का स्टाइल अलग हो सकता है. तो हम धीरे धीरे करके बताते हैं, तो सोचते हैं, ध्यान में रखते हैं, अच्छा उमंग सर को ये नहीं अच्छा लगता तो ऐसे कैसे करना. But we can't be strict. So बच्चे बन जाना पड़ता है, एनी वैसे एक्सप्लेन करना पड़ता है, दिखाना पड़ता है उनको कि हम अगर बच्चे होते तो हम क्या सोचते थे. हम ज़्यादा बोल रहे हैं उन लोगों, अरे है तो साल पाँच साल के ना, तो क्या उनको बताएं. तो हम उसी तरह से देखते हैं कि इनमें वो क्वालिटी है कि नहीं.
Challenges do you face? Because it's a reality show which is based on kids. So what challenges do you face specifically when it comes to judging such little kids?
A challenge is the while judging the kids are basically that you can't be strict to them. Okay? And I can't say that you were not good in this thing, you will forget these lines, it is that. No, they are kids. So like I told you, we have to become kids with them. You know, like when they are eliminated, we don't say that you are eliminated. They'll start crying. The parents will lose hope, nothing. So no, you were not so good. So we're sending you home for homework. You know, learn a little more, get little style more. Come next year, we shall again appoint you. And let's see how you have grown while you were not here. So we're not strict, but we have to mellow ourselves down and be with them the way they were. And we suddenly have to think that if we were 5 years old, did we have this quality what they have? So we have to rethink of how we question them, how we are strict. And basically, three different judges, three different roles they play. You know, I go into the overall package. and Vivek goes into the acting thing. Huma shows the realism. So, we do it in different styles. But finally, one wholeness we see in a kid and we imbibe them.
So, there are a lot of people who discourage such shows.
Yes.
People say, you know, it's a bachpan khora hai, and, you know, pressure by parents. So, what do you have to say on this? What do you think the message goes to people that, you know?
No, which if I was not judging the show, yes, I would have also been saying the same thing. But when I came onto the show, I also asked the Zee TV people, you know, ke, are these norms followed? And I've come to know, yes, we do follow. We are, you know, let them go early, they do studies, the parents are with them, the competitiveness is less. So we do all these things because I know people are pointing fingers at every reality show. So we imbibe ourselves and we take that in consideration that we wouldn't let it happen over here. And we know, frankly, if somebody is telling us that, they believe in that, so we also believe. You know, we tell the kids that don't be competitive. Nahi hoga, no problem. You know, become yourself. Bachche rehne do. Lekin unme kuch khasiyat hai, to wo hum nikalna chahte hai. And which we, that's why this platform
is. Any special message you want to give through this platform today to the viewers?
Never let your kid die in yourself, okay? Be the kid that you always were. I mean, I want to be, that's why I've come onto this show. I mean, I'm reliving my 25 years of, you know, 8 minute, all my childhood with them itself. And see, somewhere around the corner, there will be one more Dramebaaz. Just spot
them. This was director Omung Kumar with us. Thank you. How do you think, how this is on-screen acting different from theatre? What do you say?
From theatre?
Yeah.
It's a little different because you're generally performing for the cameras, so by default it becomes something which is different. And but at the same time, I think it's very near to theatre also because you are performing on stage and it's live and one take act that you're doing. You don't get retakes in this, so it is kind of theatre. So yeah, it's not very different. But yeah, it's something that theatre is happening, but you're recording it and you're angling yourself according to the camera.
So how challenging it is to, you know, handle kids on the show, on screen, off screen? What do you have to say on that?
I'm having a good time. I didn't have, touch wood, I didn't have any problem handling the kids because they have been nice to me. they regard me as their elder brother. So you know, by default that discipline is there. Bhaiya ne bola hai, nahi karne to nahi karne. So yeah, I mean, there is some certain kind of discipline that's there in the kids. And now it's been 5 weeks that we have been seeing each other and talking to each other, so they know, so they don't disturb in terms of, they don't they do disturb, but it's in a fun manner. Yeah, like bade bhai chote bhai ke,
yeah,
badi behan choti behan, badi behan nahi, bada bhai choti behan.
Not in favor of such shows, they discourage because they see a lot of pressure from parents or from the society, from the peer group. So what do you have to say on that?
See, I think it totally depends. I know a lot of people do this. I mean, they don't regard kid show very well and they don't want these show to be appreciated. But I think the bottom line comes to parents, how they are treating them. If they overpressurize their kids, then it's their fault. I mean, it's not that we are making them do something that they can't do, because we overall take care of everything, all surroundings that a kid is being exposed to. So we try to make the atmosphere as tight as possible. But it's just that, I mean, I really feel parents take a big role here, and I know it because I have been dancing from a very small age. So it was my parents who took care that, you know, encouraging me, but also taking care in terms of jo pride hoti hai, proud wali feeling sar pe nahi chadni chahiye, and you know, don't get carried away because a lot of people are appreciating. Yeah, so that I think definitely parents will play a big role.
Anything special you need to give a message when you're not having such kids? Anything special you feel? Do you live your childhood with them?
Yeah, I do. At times I do. But at times I don't also, because I was not that confident. At this age, I mean, we were very underconfident and we're less competitive as compared to today's kids, because by default in their genes they are competitive, and in a good way, in a healthy way, and we make sure that it's in a healthy way and not in a bad way. So all the message I want to say is, I want to say all the parents that don't pamper your child too much and let him enjoy, and also don't pressurize him or her too much, because let them just live the way the childhood is supposed to be lived.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you for
this. Sachi funky, total no junkie. This is what India's Dramebaaz is all about. A platform where you see kids with the drama at their best. Watch India's Dramebaaz every Saturday and Sunday, 9 p.m. With cameraperson Harsh, traveling call for Pravakta.com.